Hi, my name is Peter Gertsen, and today I'm going to show you how to model the stable, how to add the texture, and how to add the lightning. Today I'm going to use two textures, one for the wood and one for the flooring. Onto Google, and I just typed in wood coffee table legs, and I came across this website here, this free wood working plan. You just go to that website. When you get to this leg here, this patterned coffee table leg, you just open it, and it will open with this australianwoodsmith.com, or you can just go directly to that website. Then you go to that coffee table leg pattern issue 21, and it will download for you this table leg. Load this picture in and into the front view as well as into the right view. I've placed this part of this picture in the center of this line, this x-axis where that intersect. So just make sure that this image is in the center, this part is in the center of this of the viewport. I'm going to move that out to that side. Go to the top view. I'm going to press tab to go into the object mode. Press soften A and add an empty. Go to add an array, make the object offset the empty. Deselect the relative offset. Press control and A, the rotation to scale. Press the empty R 90 degrees. Add another two sides. So I'm gonna zoom into the sides and then click on merge. Now that sides are merged. And I also want to click apply. So when I select this bottom vertex here, you can see that the whole part is selected. Select the bottom vertices. I'm going to scale it in. Take the top vertices, extrude it out. Press the period button, no, the period button, the comma button. SZ 0. Move it up. Going to add subserve division, turn that to 3. I'm going to add the edge loop. Control Alt S to 1. Go to the top vertex, to the top view. Just select that and 4 vertices. Press S to scale it out. Okay, that's more like it. Set smooth. Select the 3 vertices F. That's more like it. Select this inner vertices. And press on that optical display. Press S, Z, 0. So it can make it that line, a straight line. Press S to move it a bit in. Move it a bit down. See how it looks like. Now to take this 4 vertices. I'm going to scale it in a little bit more. That's more like it. You might want to save it if your blenders keep on crashing. Save it as. I'm going to save this in a new table. Just new table. E, Z, move it down. S E Z S E Z S E Z S E Z S E Z S E Z S E Z S E Z S E Z S E Z S E Z S E Z S E Z S E Z S E Z S E Z S E Z S E Z S E Z S E Z S E Z S E Z S E Z S E Z S E Z S E Z S E Z S E Z S E Z S E Z S E Z S E Z S E Z S E Z S E Z S E Z S E Z S E Z S E Z S E Z S E Z S E Z S E Z S E Z S E Z S E Z S E Z S E Z S E Z S E Z S E Z S E Z S E Z S E Z S E Z S E Z S E Z S E Z S E Z S E Z S E Z S E Z S E Z S E Z S E Z S E Z S E Z S E Z S E Z S E Z S E Z S E Z S E Z S E Z S E Z S E Z S E Z S E Z S E Z S E Z S E Z S E Z S E Z S E Z S E Z S E Z S E Z S E Z S E Z S E Z S E Z S E Z S E Z S E Z S E Okay, let's continue. What I'm going to do now is I'm going to add a few add slides. I'm going to add add slide there. Add slide there. Add slide there. One there. One there. One there. One there. One there. That's more like it. I'm just going to hide that background images. Press 0 for the camera view. S to scale it down. I'm going to add a plane. Alt G. Scale it down. Cursor to center. Just going to move that leg up. This is on top of that plane. Press the camera again. I might want to scale this leg down just a little bit. Down on top of that plane. Okay, that's more like it. Go to the top view. I'm going to place that origin of the table in the middle of the scene. I'm going to add a mirror and on Y axis as well, 0. Move this table a bit in. Move it a little bit in. Okay, then I think that's a proper appropriate size for the table. I'm gonna leave it at that. I'm going to hide the other leg so long. Go to the top view. I'm going to add a cube. I'm gonna scale it on the x-axis. I'm gonna move it in. Scale it on the y-axis. Go there. Then I'll go to the right view. I'm gonna scale it on the z-axis. And this is going to be the side of the table. Back the rest of the legs so you can see, and I'm gonna place a cursor of that side of the table. I'm going to put it in the middle as well, origin to 3D cursor. I'm going to mirror that as well. Then I'm going to duplicate this, rotate it 90 degrees. Press P, make that separate from this sides. Go to scale it on the x-axis. Tab, I'm going to move that out. That's more like it. Okay, now the sides are finished. I'm going to let's do the top now. I'm going to place a cube there. Press S, X, scale it down, move it up. S, Y, scale it out. Top there, go to the top. S, X, scale it out. Top there. Okay, I'm going to take these four top vertices. I'm going to scale it in, but before I scale it in, I want to add an edge loop. Okay, right there in the middle. Just going to take the top vertices. I'm going to scale it in. Go to the top. Okay, that's more like it. And now I'm going to take this vertices. Okay, just leave it at that. I'm going to add another vertice. Scale it in. Scale it in. Bring it down. Okay, that's the side of the table. Now I'm going to take the leg. Going to hide the rest of the leg. Going to press Shift I, Shift H, and going to select just this one vertices, the straight line. Control R, Control E, mark scene. Going to do the same for the top. Mark seam. Go to split this view in two. Gonna change this to UV editor. I'm gonna press U, cylinder projection. And then I'm going to add in the image. The image I'm going to use here is this wood file. Go to press this solid texture. Just want to see how it looks like. Close up view of this leg. Why can't I? Okay. Okay, that's more like it. Just move this over. Okay, I'm satisfied with that. Now I'm going to press Alt and H. I'm going to select the top. I'm going to select the tabletop. First, select the legs. And hide the rest of the other legs. Just want to see how it looks like. Okay, just select the top, select the bottom vertices. Control E, mark seam, go to the top, select this whole top. Press U, projection from view, move that over in the center. Press S, just go to that texture mode. Press S, and move that in the middle of this table leg. There you see. Let me just hide this mirror. Let me just go to table legs. I think this is what makes this whole scene so slow. Tap. Select the table leg. Apply that mirror. Okay, now the computer is a bit faster. back at the tabletop. Just want to see how the tabletop's looking. Take this light, I'm gonna duplicate it. I'm gonna move it to the air. Change it to control faces, can take that face. To press U, eject from view, wanna see how it looks like. Fine with me. Select that other side as well. Press U, projects from view. See how it looks like. Just scale it up. Just want to see how it looks like. Okay, that would be fine with me. Gonna select that other side, you project from view. Just wanna see how that looks like. Gonna scale it up. Scale it up. Okay, that would be fine with me. The same with this side. Project from view. Up, so we'll see how it looks like. Scale it down, move it on the x-axis. So we'll see how it looks. Okay, I might want to leave it like that. Okay, now I'm going to do the same with this side. Side, you project from view, scale it up, texture mode, change it to object mode, rotate this on a 90 degrees axis,